Hey and welcome! My name is Tim, and today I want to show you how you can enhance your blendings with background images and give your visualizations a more realistic look. The settings for backgrounds can be found in the View tab under Environment. By default, Picom Planner uses a skybox with a blue sky. Here you can choose whether you want to use a skybox or just a simple color as a background. But it's also possible to insert an individual background image. First, let's see where you can find suitable images. On the website polyhaven.com, you will find a large selection of backgrounds. You can filter them by different categories and find a suitable image for your scene. I would like to point out of that all images from Polyhaven can be used free of charge for all purposes with the CC0 license. Once you have found a suitable image, you can download it in different quality levels. In most cases, a resolution of 8K is perfectly fine. However, this depends on the desired quality of the image you want to render later. To get the best quality for our outdoor scene, I choose the highest resolution available. Back in Picom Planner, you can now incorporate the downloaded background image. The image is immediately visible in the planning area. With the sliders for rotation and opening angle, you can adjust the section of the background from which you want to render later. Here's another tip. Your background image will not be saved inside your DWG planning file. It will only be linked from the location of your computer. When you share your design or render it on another PC, always remember to send the background image with it. Since the saved path does not exist on the other PC, you will have to link the image again in the environment settings after opening the plan. If you want to know how you can also change the lighting mood of your scene, stay tuned for one of our next videos. Custom backgrounds let you adapt your design to real conditions and impress your customers with compelling visuals. Also check out this video with 5 tips for better rendering. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.